Sure.
Basically, we need to get off of foreign oil for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's killing our economy. Look at Bethlehem Steel. Look at all the steel workers. Look at everybody that went out of business. Also, I'm looking at it from the aspect that I have seniors that are contacting me saying, I need to get rid of my insurance. I need to go to a Medicare Advantage plan that doesn't have, because I can't, I'm going to make a choice. I'm going to pay my electric bill or I'm going to starve. What am I going to do? I'm going to be cold or I'm going to starve. We don't need to be in this position. We need to go to the alternatives that we have and then work out from there. And using coal is in my opinion, is the first step. That and nuclear, and then going out to the other aspects so we can just kick those other alternatives to the curb and say, we don't need the foreign oil.